What is up, you guys? This is LEGO Superheroes Today, your one-stop shop for LEGO customs, MOCs, reviews, and more. And in today's video, I'm going to show you how to build Colossus from Deadpool 2 using 100% official LEGO pieces. So, let's get started. Now, Colossus is a fan favorite from the Deadpool franchise as well as the X-Men, so having him as a LEGO figure is a must if you're a Marvel fan. So, let me show you how to build Colossus, and I'm gonna be honest, this may be one of the easiest figures that I've ever showed you guys how to build. So the hair is this flat top spiky hair. I don't know if that's the official name or not, but I'm gonna drop a link in the description below where you can buy this hair. It was really common in like the 90s and the early 2000s, but it's not so common today. So if you can think of any sets that are currently on store shelves that have this exact hairpiece, drop a comment below and let me know, because I remember having this piece in lots of sets as a kid, but I haven't seen it in a LEGO set in a long time. So drop a comment below if you know more than I do. So you'll want that for Colossus to get that nice like square haircut that he has. And then the face, the arms, and the hands are all from Shade from this specific Ninjago accessory pack. Now, this pack I found on clearance at the LEGO store, and as soon as I picked that up, it gave me the inspiration to make this video. I don't know how difficult that pack is gonna be to find, because usually accessory packs are LEGO store exclusives, so I'll drop a link in the description below where you can pick up this figure, and also where you could get that accessory set if you want it, because there are a lot of really cool pieces in there that you could probably use for your Ninjago collection, or just for customizing in general. And then honestly, guys, this is so easy. We've got regular black legs, and the torso is Nightwing from the Batman set, but turned around. So as you can see, this is the front of the torso usually, and I chose to use the back, because if you look at this image of Colossus from Deadpool, in Deadpool 2, honestly, he's got a very similar outfit. It's almost exactly the same. I really like that V dip there, and while you have that V dip on the front, it just reminds me a bit too much of what Nightwing actually looks like. So, that's my Colossus figure. I really like the way that this turned out, and I love Colossus from Deadpool, so let me know in the comments below what you think of this figure. If you were gonna build Colossus using 100% official LEGO pieces, which pieces would you use? Also, be sure to drop some comments below letting me know figures you'd like to see me create in future videos. As always, I'll look forward to reading those comments, and as always, build on. If you liked what you saw and you liked what you heard, feel free to click that subscribe button for more LEGO content coming in the near future. Also, join me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter for daily LEGO photos from your favorite LEGO themes. This has been an official transmission by LEGO Superheroes Today. And as always, build on.